Good morning, I'm Sophia Ojeda.
And I'm Anusha Rasta with KPRC Channel 2 News. Here are the stories making headlines today, June 25th.
A woman is dead after a crash on the Katy Freeway this morning. Police tell us a vehicle slammed into two other vehicles on the freeway over Kirkwood Road. The woman was rushed to the hospital where she later died.
An investigation is underway into the death of a two-year-old in Southwest Houston. According to investigators, the child stopped breathing at an apartment complex on Creek Bend near Fondren. The child later died at the hospital. Detectives say they are working to make sure there are no signs of foul play. And for our weather, expect scattered storms throughout the day, and the high temperatures will be in the mid to upper 80s.